across their support in recent weeks, and I'll leave that to you.
What I like about this Celtic support, they don't fall away, they don't go away from their club, and they keep on winning leagues as they showed last year. I thought that was brilliant. About 10 minutes ago, I was the luckiest guy. That parkhead, that guy came up and gave me a cuddle, and he thought I was a wonderful player. I didn't think he even knew who I was, so I was so happy. Thank you very much.